some pink fuzz and some yarn. First Brook on the homemade fly.